be counting your blessings in that fact. I would not want to play North Texas in the playoffs. That's not the kind of team I would want to face. Not that any of them are slouches. As that shot goes off a player and into the back of the net. This one's not over yet. A deflected shot from Rey Ortiz. For the last 20 minutes, we take a look at this Dairyland replay. I'm not sure. I thought it skidded off of another player. Maybe Derek Gebhard got a piece of it.